Hi everybody, JapanGamer29 here. I'm playing Gems of War again. It's one dragon team versus another. Except for my first troop, I've put in Humility instead of Celestasia. Let's get straight into it, and I'll talk you through my logic, my reasoning. So Humility I've got him fully traded. His third trait, when he starts taking damage to his life, he's going to give all his team 2 armor and 2 magic, which is really good. And his spell, he's going to give everyone a 16 skill boost to a random skill. If it goes to Krystenax, then Krystenax is going to do massive damage, like 35. The most I did was 98 damage to all enemies after looping Humility a few times. I got lucky. Sylvanimora starts on 15. I've done like 30 or 45 damage to all enemies with him too. Dragon Soul, he creates the mana. He also does damage to everybody. Sylvanimora creates mana. And Krystenax summons a troop, but also creates a bit of mana when the color you remove creates a cascade and other gems match up. So let's get started. What should we do? I think I'll try to get Dragon Soul up first. So we'll go for purple.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
I don't mind getting hit by these skulls because, like I said, I want that third trait to trigger and to give these dragons magic when he starts taking damage to his life.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge.
Alright, we've got Dragon Soul up. I'd like to cast Humility. That's good. Sylvanimora, he entangled Dragonian Rogue there. I'd like to cast Humility at least once in this match. Got Krystenax up already. It is Krystenax, right? Not Krystenax. Krystenax. Okay, let's get some yellow. We all want to see Humility and who he's going to give these boosts to. There we go. He just gave magic boost to everybody. He's diseased, which means it's not going to be so easy to get him some yellow mana now. In fact, I think I'm going to go for Sylvanimora. One more yellow match would do it.
Mana Surge.
I think by the time we get Humility Mana ready, we won't need him anymore.
Mana Surge.
But he's ready now, so let's cast him and we'll see what magic, what boost we get. Not necessarily magic, depends. Let's go for blue because there's loads of blues. Hope for an extra turn. We got a magic boost on Krystenax. That's exactly what I wanted. Brilliant. Another magic boost on everybody. Yeah, it's my turn. So Krystenax now. This is a little bug in the game that doesn't update the text. He's actually going to do 43 damage to all enemies, boosted by chosen color. So we'll remove purples and finish the game in one hit with Krystenax. Here we go. It's fun. He doesn't always get the magic boost. Maybe Sylvanimora does. Maybe you don't get any magic boost at all, but the dragon team themselves, those three dragons, will just demolish the other team. And of course, if Humility dies, then Krystenax replaces him with a summoned dragon. And the thing is, though, because in order to lose, they have to kill your Humility. But in order to kill your Humility, they have to hit his life, which does give everybody that +2 armor and magic bonus. So it's a very, very difficult team to beat. Alright guys, well thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that, and I'll see you again soon.